Hello everyone, this is Princescyther for VGgameplay, carrying on my playthrough of Batman Arkham Origins. I've just woken up, so if my voice sounds a bit different, I might have a cold too, I don't know, it has been snowing, but it's also sunny outside now, so I don't understand why I got this weird voice. Moving on. So there's 10 blokes in here that we want. Oh, where are you going? Like Spider-Man. 10 blokes in here, see if we can do it without being seen, because if we get seen, then it's just a... annoying. We get to stop some fools. Oh, there's someone right there. Shit. Holy monkeys! Who the hell shot me? Oh no, 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 no. That was crap. Oh, there's a sniper. Where is that? Can't see the sniper, but apparently there is one. Come here, little bad guy. Condition: nervous.
I'm getting freaked out over here.
Let's go high up. High up's always better, isn't it? No one heard that. Did that silently. It's all good. Sniper down. Go for Denver. Then come out. Ah, you bugger. I don't think we're gonna last too long at this rate. I don't wanna end up like this job. The Joker is cutting close. Find him already. Oh, is it? Out we go. Didn't really want to stand there that too long, but whatever. Okay, they're not listening to their mate, so they're just gonna wander around on their own.
Hey, come on, snap out of it.
Oh. So does Arkham Asylum not exist at this point? Is that the crux? Because he's asking where they're going to end up, and obviously they're going to end up in Arkham. But I don't know. I don't know. I don't know anything about the like Batman City stuff. You know. Oh, he keeps calling him over. It's becoming a pain in the butt. Oh, I thought he was... Alright. Another guy, idiot. He ain't taking it easy on us, so don't take it easy on him. He's got one of us. Run out and find him.
Just about ready for you, Batman. So feel free to pick up the pace.
Yeah, they spread out a little bit there. Whoa.
It might be tough, but put a bullet in this.
Yeah, talking about bullets. Get yourself taken down.
Hey,
Can I get him? Got him! Woo! That wasn't so bad.
I should check on the hostages before leaving. They may be able to point me in the Joker's direction.
Ooh. Can't trust Harley, right? There's still one back there, but we'll get this one first. I thought we were almost complete, but there's actually one here. Because I didn't use, them. Hey, Harley.
Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Panopticon, eh? Nut house. Off we go. Bush. Percent of the database. People are hanging. Drop that. Ah, you little bugger. Ah, man, I tell you. Oh, is that like gas in the air or something? So it is pretty unbelievable. Bam. Here we go. Oh, this way.
Apparently the Joker's afraid
of me. Deathstroke.
Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Yeah.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
Okay. And look out that window. Ooh. Do I have to fight them, really? Oh, man. You hit me on the head of a chair. Ah, oh, I'm telling you, this counter is really crap. Thank you. doing, Batman? Fucking hit them! Fucking idiot. Okay, how many guys? What? Oh, it would've been good if all the bodies stayed there. 17 enemies, I think it said. More people hanging up. Aw, man. Ah! Oh, you shit. Watch me. Oh, I pressed circle that time, not triangle. Down. Punch to the face! Roar. Come on, Joker, show your stupid face.
Let him go!
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die. Take it.
I bet right now you're wishing you had.
I've killed
a lot of people.
I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Chip it!
Let's do
Bane again.
Okay, okay. So. What our friend Bane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Bane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve. Or you will die.
Tricky.
Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands.
A compassionate would be home. Mourning the loss of a servant and lifelong companion.
Get away! Man. Swipe, swipes. Swipes. No. Jump! I'm trying to jump! Why can't I move? Oh, the classic Bane breaking the Batman's back look. one. Someone else going to come and join in like they did last time. Yeah, they are. How can you dodge that when he checks? It's not like he's going in a straight line like a rhino. Yeah, I think I've solved it. You do it when he's like quite near you. The hell? It's me dead, isn't it? Bullfight. Hey. One, two, three. Smush. Give me some of that venom. Ultra stud. Oh man. There we go. Still good in there. Got a couple of hits there from the other guys, but whatever.
He did it!
The game is over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah, put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit.
Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
There we go. Come on, Bane. Don't be number one on our list of deaths, bitch.
Come on.
Saved your life, buddy. Good, cool, man. Feel sorry for anyone who comes across the guy. Oh, crap.
Alfred, what do we know about TN1, the compound I found in Bane's lab?
I'll start looking into it now, sir. Sir, Bane has taken an injection of TN1. You have 10 minutes before it reaches its full potency. After that, if he gets a hold of you, he'll kill you.
Okay, we're going to sort this out next time. Because this part's going on way too long. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in part 23. When we take down Bane, hopefully.